Welcome to Battle of the Brains Part 3 with Ashley Beck. After last week with Spud Parry, we had Josh Matlavese mocking him. So this week, we've got Josh on the show.
Ooh, mocking him? I'm just telling the right answers.
Yes.
Ready?
Yeah, ready.
Ashton Gate is home to which football team? Ashton Gate is home to which football team?
Sunderland.
Wrong. In the Ospreys team, whose surname comes first alphabetically?
Arhip.
Wrong.
Dimitri Arhip.
It's wrong.
What was A?
Easy one.
Ardron.
Easy one for you. What is heavier, a ton of gold or a ton of silver?
Both the same.
Yeah, well, I'm bad. Complete the book title, Harry Potter and the Order of the...
Phoenix.
What is the capital of Belgium?
Brussels.
Who is the longest reigning British monarch?
Thatcher. Ollie!
Where does Wally live in the Disney movie?
Who?
Wally. Where does he live in the Disney movie?
Where's Wally? Well, no one knows where he is, does he?
Where does Wally live in the Disney movie?
Yeah, but who's Wally?
Yeah,
the
easy
question. Yeah, there.
Oh, it's annoying, isn't it?
Well, rather you go. Question one, bang, bang, bang.
Please, I'm asking.
I don't know, we don't have to. Oh, I didn't know. That's an easy one as well.
Well, you panicked, didn't you?
This was rigged.
Last time you come on.
What now? What? Yeah. Who's
Earth.
Wally?
Earth.
Yeah, well, who's Wally?
Wally. He's a little robot.
Oh, no, that's Wally!
Yes, I said.
You Wally. Said Wally. Where's Wally? No one knows where he is because you've got to find him in the book.
I
get out.
You're bad.
Have
you seen the questions?
Oh, bugger off.
Have you seen the questions?
No. After a recount, Josh Matlavese had 3.
Yes,
you're just. That put me off. He's dressed like a Smurf. I'm here trying to answer questions.
You win some, you lose some, but...
Show me the questions.
No, you don't deserve it.
Compare the questions to this last
one. Not on my show. Out.
Miss the questions that I've done, and just tell me them without him knowing.
Yeah, this is right. This
isn't. I won't do. Don't. You don't have to.
Well, we're both being it. Ask the questions.
Yeah, ask the questions.
From the last time.
No, miss the ones I've just read. you got to go. But what's your buzzer? Mine's
a. No, you do a camel noise. You do a sheep noise.
What? What's a camel? How does a camel?
A camel.
That's too long.
Move and bow.
Yeah, but you got to do. How good is it got to be? Is it got to be like. Ah! Okay, okay. Loudest?
Yeah.
Nah, mine's a. Mine's a. Come on. His is a.
Oh, no.
Okay. You got. Count. You got. Sheep.
Which soap is set in Walford?
Moo! He said this.
Oh, my God, huh?
Which Osprey holds the all time.
Moo!
Scored.
Damn bigger.
Game record. Wrong.
Gavin Henson.
Correct. 2-0.
Should we won all, but there we are.
Whose album is titled 25?
Moo! Who's this? Moo in the secret.
Yeah.
Who's 25?
Nah, that's gone, but. You?
Adele.
What is 6 times 6?
Moo! 36, you didn't even do, you didn't do
your... Yeah, but you're just mooing.
Yeah, but you didn't do your noise. You can't answer the question.
You're just mooing.
I mooed, and I said 36.
No, you're just mooing.
You didn't get off his seat then.
You're just mooing.
Yeah, but you didn't do your password.
You're just mooing.
Yeah, but I knew the answer.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, where would you find...
Wait, what's the score? What's the score?
One.
Thank you.
Where would you find Grand Central
Station? Moo! New York.
It's what? What is a male swan called?
Don't know that one.
What do you call male swan?
Darrell. Swanley?
Darrell.
don't tell me!
Don't know.
Where does the president of USA...
Moo! I had that.
Yeah, you got that.
White House.
Nice. Last one. 3-2.
Wait. Double or nothing.
What girl band...
Moo! Blue, Little Mix.
Did Cher on call?
Oh! Go on then. What is it? What is it? Moo! What is it? No, the ghost allowed! Wow, he didn't say it!
Not see two spun.
Yes!
So it's 3-0.
No, 3-2 spun.
How? You told him one question. You told him one answer.
That turned into a different game, I think.